Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.